I called it.
The Hubble Space Telescope on his camera.
It smells like rubber. Not quite sure why.